That's the village. Fuck! Mia? Mia, where are you? Mia, say something! damn it! On.
You're gonna miss them again.
Mia, where are you?
You'll stay here with me again. Is that what you want?
No, no, not again! Just tell me what happened!
You cured me. You gave me back hope. I could taste and smell again. I could eat without throwing up. Those were the best 6 months of my life. And you were by my side the whole time. But Jake, I feel it coming back. I'm afraid of it. I lived, but felt dead. I can't go through all that again. I can feel the same grip on my throat. I can't swallow or breathe. Seconds stretch into hours, and I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting to die. Every patient of Imolacort became a walking time bomb. Everyone was infected. Everyone. Even you. You left me here. You left me alone to die. You wanted to save me again, but what will the price be this time, Jake? What will you sacrifice this time?
What happened here?
Everything we do makes the tribe suffer.
I sold their secrets.
It's easier not to remember, isn't it? Do you even remember how you got here?
Of course I do. By boat. With you. We put up a tent and...
Are you sure?
I don't understand.
How long have you been here?
Mia, you know I can't remember. Just tell me.
Weeks passed. You were certain you would find the cure. Everyone lost hope. Time went by. You were all alone. How long can you survive on your own? How long can you live with the deaths of millions on your conscience? Maybe it'd be easier to just push it all away. Forget. Start again.
Answer, Jake. I need you here, Jake. Please. I need you to do this.
Mia? Are you... What happened?
You didn't listen, did you?
I don't understand. Why are you here?
I told you already. I begged you to end it, but you didn't listen. You never do. Was it worth it? Did you get what you wanted?
Yes. I have the cure, and now I know where to find you.
Then go. What are you waiting for?